trip across the sea, somewhere far away, and just be free. A place times don't go, we can call it our paradise. Just you and I, now wouldn't that be nice? Oh, it's our paradise, staying up all night. Just you and I, under the moonlight, our feet in the sand. Your hand, my hand, fall asleep to the waves crashing. Wake up and do it again. We got this bottle of champagne to ourselves. Drink all we want, forget about everything else. And I want to remember this moment for life, yeah. The look you gave me was staring in my eyes, and I'm never gonna let this go. Dancing real fast and slow, holding your waist real close. It's our paradise, let's go.
A paradise is there to be taken. We had it grinding, waiting for vacation. Hit that destination, party on the beaches, different nights, different constellations. And when I look into your eyes, ain't no hesitation. Working hard with you, baby, by my side. Got 24 hours in the dark, doing what we like. Sipping by the sands, catching waves, sending bands. It's an honor to be with you, baby. You made me understand what it means to be a real man. I got you covered in the brands, cause you a real fan. I want the house in the hills, that's the real plan. While I'm working overtime for the deal, man, it's real fam. Every time I see you, stay wishing there'd be as vision we seen it. Riding Bentleys, rolling right through the Prius, believing it was meant to be. Together chasing paradise, making you for life, never ending jam. Please, yes please, sign me up. Sunny's at the door, I tell him line it up.
Siamo a Fontanarosa, 2-1 state conducendo sui Kensington. Una bella partita, molto di sacrificio, noi presenti idealmente questa partita, anche se i gol non sono stati due, comunque siete in vantaggio, un gol preso sul finale, cos'è da dire?
Che dobbiamo essere più cinici sotto porta, alla fine molto combattuto in mezzo al campo, c'è molto di lotta questa partita, però dobbiamo cercare di buttare più la palla in porta, perché come possiamo vedere, loro può bastare uno o due tiri e ce la mettono dentro e ci recuperano, quindi okay. Ancora più cinici. Can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online, my city don't show me no love and that's fine. Fuck local radio stations, I got more plays than all of these rappers combined. I'm going again, I've been going in, I'm fed up with so many things. I gotta just let it all out, I'm talking about the shit they've been talking about. Telling me I should do this, telling me I should do that. Telling me things about rap. Talking the truth and that stab in my back, they will knock me off track. No, too many things have been building, been hard to deal with, I just been drinking. Remember my moves in the past, I'm wondering what was I thinking. Lately I'm living in fear, wondering what if the end is so near. All of this shit going on, the shootings are strong, one shot to the head and I'm gone. I'm losing control but I can't let it go, cause I'm trying to get more and I've been in the moment. I've been in the zone and I'm moving alone. I don't pick up the phone when my family call, I've been doing it wrong and I don't know what's happening. Trying to get what I just been imagining, getting close and I just been examining all of the fake shit the game has been packaging. I've been keeping real, I've been doing what I feel, I've been out here trying to kill every beat, I know I will, everything I'm working on. Where most of the people are so close-minded. They go into school and they work in a job, but they don't even like it. I won't be put in a box, nobody telling me what I should rock. Nobody telling me what I should drop, cause I do what I want and just know I don't stop. Recording till 4 in the morning, they snoring, I'm pouring my soul into every story I'm writing.
No, un fumo al termine della partita contro i Fenzi, insomma, una buona vittoria, partita girata fino alla fine, poi si è riuscito in punti, cosa da dire?
No, abbiamo giocato bene, soprattutto a difesa e poi davanti abbiamo saputo segnare quando dovevamo segnare.
questa è l'ultima partita delle fasi iniziali. Cosa da dire in vista delle fasi finali? Cosa c'è da migliorare? Puntare più alto così.
Dobbiamo cercare di giocare sempre insieme e come oggi. Dobbiamo fare bei passaggi, bella fase difensiva e in attacco dobbiamo segnare.
Vabbè, in campo